I was hooking up this guy the other night, you know, just like really giving him the good sex, really just trying to wear him out so he would fall asleep and I could take a shit. I'm serious. I have bathroom anxiety. I do, but I know that I'm not alone. Does any other girl go into the bathroom and turn on the water so your date doesn't hear you pee? Yes, yes, we do that, but why? Why do we do that? Because now, instead of sounding like you're peeing, it just sounds like you're peeing really hard, right? And I don't get it. Is there something more attractive about a girl that gives the illusion she never pees? I can picture you guys. You're just like, I got the best girlfriend. She never pees. She just goes into the bathroom, shuts the door, and obsessively washes her hands.